Why don't you just go home?
I've been asking myself that one all night long.
So what happened? Why can't you?
I met this girl tonight, okay, in a coffee shop.
I feel like something incredible is really gonna happen here.
So when I got home, I gave her a call. On the cab on the way down here, all my money flew out the window. I didn't really get along with her that well.
What's the matter?
I said, I want to see a plaster of Paris bagel and cream cheese paperweight. Now cough it up. So I left.
Gigi!
So I haven't got enough money to get home until I meet this bartender who wanted to lend me the money.
That's all right. That's all right. Forget it. That's all right.
Good boy.
So I go back to the girl's apartment, but her roommate's really pissed off at me for the way I treated her friend.
This the guy?
Hi. So I march right in there to apologize. Come on! But she'd already killed herself. I was too late.
Oh, wow.
Lighten up. What is this?
I'm in big trouble. I mean, big trouble. Now, this part, you're going to say, oh, you're lying to me. Don't lie to me. But it's true. Mohawk this guy.
I couldn't believe that.
It's him.
Tell him. It's not my fault. I didn't do it.
I got to tell who you didn't do what.
Help! 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 Call the police.
What's with you? Are you nuts or something? Oh.
Luckily, there was this girl who saw the whole thing.
You're dead, pal.
I'm what? So now she's the one in the Mr. Softy ice cream truck who's trying to kill me. They're all trying to kill me. I mean, I just wanted to leave. You know, my apartment, maybe meet a nice girl. And now I've got to die for it, you know?
What do you want from me? What have I done? I'm just a word processor, damn it. Is that all
that is? After Hours, when anything can happen. And usually does.
Is that unbelievable or what? That's all there is.